Set now, Universal Go-Go, Fidgety Gate 1, they're away. Victoria General and the newcomer, Strong Alliance, were the two last to leave the machine. Rewarding together, Jolly Good Heart and One Happy Star, the first trio away, with Focus being stoked up fourth. Here comes Ted, Universal Go-Go, Champ Patrol deeper, followed thereby. Winning Ways, who's beyond midfield at the 900. To his inside, Sky Champion, Two Links Little Player, who's a little bit keen at the end of the field and just bounding along. Followed by Victoria General, who looks a little reluctant. And three to Strong Alliance last, as they head on to the 650. Good tempo here, Jolly Good Heart by two, One Happy Star rewarding together, and Focus fourth the outside. Here comes Ted, travels nicely to the inside of Champ Patrol. Universal Go-Go under severe pressure, as to a Sky Champion, Winning Ways Little Player, Victoria General, tailed off Strong Alliance. It's Jolly Good Heart who's giving a jolly good sight in the straight, leads here, three lengths rewarding together. Then came Focus, here comes Ted, One Happy Star, followed out wider on the track by Champ Patrol. Over the top now comes Reward together for Marrera, and here comes Ted and Sumion. It's Marrera and Sumion rewarding together, and here comes Ted over the top. Here comes Ted, beats home, rewarding together. Universal Go-Go has charged through the middle of the pack and sliced through them a long way from back in the field, and has got up to run third, I think, in front of Little Player and Jolly Good Heart. Victoria General running on, Focus, Champ Patrol, Winning Ways, Strong Alliance, Sky Champion only beat one home back towards the end of the field, and that was One Happy Star, I think the last on crossing. Here comes Ted, Sumion goes race to race, this one for David Ferraris. Son of Per and Canto and a Princess Annalise, win number three at start 16, and has come over the top here of rewarding together.
Got home strong as well, Universal Go-Go. Back to you though, Mark, for the patrol.
Thanks, Andrew. Winner from barrier two. Here comes Ted has run away. Victoria General goes back at the start. Speed from rewarding together. Plenty of speed from Jolly Good Heart, who'll find the front. One Happy Star coming over. Champ Patrol gets posted wide from the draw. Focus pushing up in the middle. Here comes Ted, nicely placed around Universal Go-Go. Then Winning Ways from Sky Champion, Little Player, Victoria General, and ridden along early as Strong Alliance. But it's Jolly Good Heart with a jolly good tempo up the hill, Paul.
Yeah, and going really nicely at a big price, wasn't he? One Happy Star just on his outside, getting a really good run as the runner up there, rewarding together. Every chance there, Focus on his outside. And then going back on the inside, you can see the eventual winner. He's going nice. He just needs to get out of that pocket at this stage. Tramp Patrol on his outside. And the eventual third horse, keep an eye on him as well. Universal Go-Go in the purple.
So it's Jolly Good Heart leading for home. Now rewarding together. Here comes Ted, goes to take the gap for One Happy Star. Comes out. Christoph drops the whip there, bounces up through the field, doesn't matter. He responds, here comes Ted, gives him a little love tap on the neck with the open hand. Rewarding together on the inside, they fight it out. Universal Go-Go third, heads up, heads down.